Hi everyone! So today we have another unboxing video. It's another mine chest. I'm pretty sure it's something like deep. It's something similar to Deep Ocean today. But I'm not telling you. But I think I know what it is. So I'm gonna open this. Oh, and there's some pictures on this, a sunflower. Do not hit the zombie pig. Do not hit the pigment. A creeper spawn egg, a snow golem. There's an arrow, some minecart track, another snow golem, and three pigs. And on this side, there's a clock, there's a squid, and there's a tree. So if I open this, which is hard, there. Nope, it's Secret of the Igloo. The journey continues. By the morning, it was all just paw prints and I can't see that. And ashes down. I think it's ashes. Yeah, I think it's ashes. Let me reset. The journey continues. By the morning, it was all just paw prints and ashes down. To all those that have a list of formula on your cotton. I can't see if that's a C or a G. But
the print on that is very weird.
Yeah, same, the starting part. Usually I don't have time to mention this, but physics are enabled on all items in the chest. This makes the tundra blocks that stacking pretty much game the tundra block stacking game much more exciting. For the same reason, your spruce block is also flushed up at the request of your loved ones. You can set it up, yeah, that's it, up his cover fair. Can't see what that one is. Oh, battling snowmen. They're in a sticky situation. Finally, the next time you go tiptoeing through the tundra, pal, just play cool if your mom turns up. Pickwits, hashtag mine chest, or it didn't happen. There. And here's the secret of the igloo. And there's the text. So next we have the shirt, I think. I didn't even see it yet, so I'm gonna
flop it down on the floor.
Okay, so it's looks like a zombie villager and a villager.
Nice.
Okay. Next is, of course, there's this. Here's the log that they were talking about. Yeah. Here it is. What else is in here? What is this? I don't understand what this is. So there's a polar bear. The baby polar bear.
Pin?
Yep, pin. And there's some stickers.
Why don't you open the yellow one and see what it is?
No, I don't want to.
Okay.
I figured out what this is, and it's an ocelot scotus. Yep. Mm-hmm. You can see right there. You might be able to see right there.
Nice.
So now you're gonna pause, right? So today, this is all that we have that we've had today. It's a nice few things. But I hope next time there's a better one. I really hope next time there's a better one. Probably my favorite one is this log.
Will you be wearing the scarf in the winter?
Probably. Bye.